we moved here 8 years ago, we were planning on upgrading the bathroom, but then other renovations kind of got in front of that. We did the kitchen, and then we did a couple other bathrooms on our own, and then decided that it was time to do this bathroom, and we didn't want to dare try it on our own. There was just too much to do. So,
This was a much bigger project than we were going to take on ourselves, because there was actual sinks and vanities that would need to get moved around, and old bathtub and things that needed to come out. And just don't have the skills to do that.
Right. So actually, we did just an online search and found Bull Run, and did go to a couple other places in person at, you know, to see designs and get estimates. And then were very pleased with Sam, who helped us with the design, his ideas, how he wanted to work with us. It just really impressed us, over all the other companies.
Yeah, and he was very honest. I mean, I think when we showed up and talked with Sam, there was, we weren't sure. We knew the layout wasn't right. We knew some things had to change. We knew there was space that was available that we weren't using, but we really didn't have a great idea of where things would ultimately end up going and why they should be there. And so Sam came over.
Took some pictures.
Took lots of pictures, measured two or three times, came up with a couple different options internal to that design on how things should look.
Right. Our big request was we had a bathroom with one electrical outlet and no drawers, no storage, really nothing except like two cabinets underneath the sinks. So storage was a big issue with us. We wanted to have room, we wanted drawers, and more electrical outlets to plug in things. So, he brought us in, we saw his designs, and from there, he gave us suggestions, we gave suggestions. He worked really well with, everything that we wanted and things we didn't know we wanted.
Yeah, and he had the vision to see, this skylight was here before the construction, but basically it was over an area that wasn't really being used. It was just outside a shower, which was over there. And Sam was the one that throughout the design, saw the idea and had the vision that, the separate sinks, with the skylight could provide a place for Suzanne to kind of do her hair and makeup. As well as kind of the center stack that would, for storage, but that the light would come in, and this is actually a pretty good day to demonstrate. I mean, the sunlight's coming in, and we could turn off all the lights in here, and it's still beautiful. And, the sunlight comes in, and it's just in the right spot, and everything fits, absolute custom. I mean, So kudos to Sam for, a great design.
They worked really well. He kept us informed, throughout, coming up to that point when they were gonna start.
Once we gave him the green light that the kids are gone, let's go ahead and give it a start,
I mean, what was done in one day of demolition, you said, would have taken us a month.
Easy. So we were real happy to have Sam come in the door and leave on their own, after saying good morning or whatnot. And then I would be in my office just doing my work, and they would be taking care of business. And they were perfectionists, I think. They cared about everything. And so once a day, Irwin and I would sort of meet up and talk about a couple of the things that are going on or what to expect next. Sam would help out with the design details because she would be at work and I'd be asked, you know, for, I don't know.
What handles
do you want? Or, you know, hey, it's time to, you know, confirm the lights and, you know.
Sam helped him
all through that. And so, great designer, great handyman, and the whole team
was very good. Yeah. And the cleanup was...
Every day. So, yeah, they had put up the plastic, and of course, Suzanne and I would come visit at night to see what had gotten done. But there wasn't a day that things weren't swept down, tools weren't put away, you know, cords weren't wrapped up. They're professional even in places that, you know, I don't know that you really need to be.
Right.
So.
And they are tolerant of our dogs too.
Oh yeah.
That's a big thing.
We have three dogs above 40 pounds. And, I told him when he first came up, you know, hey, you know, whenever you come in the door in the morning, give them each a treat and they'll be more excited to see you than worried that you're here. And, the whole crew is absolutely fantastic with putting up with me, the dogs, my phone calls, the whole bit. So all in all, a 10 out of 10 experience with Bull Run and Sam and Erwin.
And I recommend
them to anyone.
I've already recommended them to a friend of mine. When I was showing pictures of our bathroom, you know, they said, did you do it yourself? And I laughed.
No.
So highly recommend, very happy, excited to get moved in and settled and you know, took almost 8 years, but well worth it.
It took us 8 years to figure out what to do.
Yeah.
And so. 3 weeks for them to,
3 weeks
from beginning to end. So good times.
Very happy.